Oh, yes, winding down for October District 8A semifinal between Braden River and Venice at the TP. Here we go, semifinal. The Pirates coming out swinging early on in the first set. Andrea Garcia, sorry, there on the left wing, slams that one down. But watch Aja Jones. It's been all year long for the Indians. Watch what she does here. Stay glued on number seven. Oh, good luck getting in front of that meteor. That made it 20-8, Venice in the first set. Gabby Atwell now on the left side. And what's interesting here, Miss Atwell was not done. She's right here doing it again late in the first set. How about it? She's a junior. So this is why Coach Brian Wheatley of the Venice Indians does such a good job developing these players. You got 10 seniors on this Venice team, but on the back of Miss Atwell and some other juniors doing a lot of participating here in the district semis. They go on to win at their set point. They beat BR 25-10, 25-7, 25-14 in a straight center. 21st win of the season, 11-2 at home. They will play Thursday night at that same venue against Lakewood Ranch for the district title.